amazing. Guess is started. We have to the pen. Break quickly. Restart. Running by the release. Moving violation. And at the outside now is Elite Dominator. The next in line is Tandem Flyer. Moving up now is Discount of Hala Hala. Margo Wireless Sessions is the Elite Trailer. I'm going along to the first turn. Elite Dominator. Moving up to the outside. Moving violation is running by Gorilla. Then two lanes watching in third. Is it to the point? Next in line is Tandem Flyer. Rushing up to the outside is Discount of Hala Hala. Sessions racing second last. Well, Margo is still racing in last. Back to the moving violation, moving up the outside, Elite Dominator. Then here comes to the pole, moving up in the middle portion. The next in line is Discount of Hala Hala. Down on the inside now is Tandem Flyer. Moving up is Seychelles, and they are now entering the home stretch of Elite Dominator by about two lanes. Moving up now on the outside is to the pole. Discount of Hala Hala Seychelles. Likewise, the riding at the same last day's win for him. It's now Seychelles. Moving up on the outside now says it's my turn to take the lead. Running by the release, Elite Dominator. Moving up on the outside is Discount of Hala Hala. And finally, Seychelles. Discount of Hala Hala. Elite Dominator, then comes moving violation to the pole.
Our unofficial winner, entry number 3, Seychelles with Mark M. Gonzalez. Masa segundo, breakout of Hala Hala sa is Elite Dominator, uno moving violation. 3, 4, 6, 1.